At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. 15th August is a milestone in Indian history because on this day, India gained independence from British rule. Thanks to the relentless efforts from a lot of freedom fighters, we were finally able to achieve what we wanted. Freedom. While there are celebrations everywhere on Independence Day, let us learn some interesting facts about this occasion which you have no idea about. Independence Day of other countries. India shares its Independence Day with countries like South Korea, Republic of Congo, Bahrain, and Liechtenstein. Significance of 15th August. Although the Independence Act was passed on 18th July 1947, Lord Mountbatten chose 15th August as it was the same date Japan surrendered after the Second World War. Flag hoisting in states. Until 1973, state governors hoisted the national flag on Independence Day. M. Karunanidhi, the then Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, took the initiative to request the centre to allow chief ministers to do the same, and it was accepted. Designer of the national flag. The national flag was designed by a freedom fighter named Pingali Venkaiya. Princely states. India consisted of more than 500 princely states. After independence, they were integrated into the Indian Union by Sardar Patel. Indian independence will continue to be an important event in the history of the country. While India celebrates its independence, let us remember the massive efforts by our freedom fighters and continue to contribute to the progress of the nation.